Hello, I'm Barry. I just had my first experience of wanding. Very sceptical about it all, but Lynn Hopkins just did a balance test on me, which I didn't know what that was, but you stand up straight with your knees and feet together. Linda, you cup your hand and Linda pushes down on your hand, and what happens is you fall over with the weight. Does something, puts the wand in your left hand, is exactly the same, and you don't go, even though she pulls harder, you can maintain your balance. I'm very sceptical, but I found that quite surprising. And then she did something else with a similar sort of idea, and again, I can't explain how that happened, but it happened. So then Linda did some work on headache, neckache, and backache that I've got. It took a little while, probably half an hour, but again, me being a sceptic, I wouldn't have thought anything would be any different afterwards than before, and it is. So my headache has almost gone now, and I'm on 8 tablets a day just to be able to keep going, and my neck, I can't feel any pain in my neck at the moment, and the pain that was in the back has gone. Whether it stays gone or not, I don't know, but it's gone at the moment. So, quite impressed so far from what I've seen. If anybody was interested in trying it, I wouldn't say don't try it. I'd say give it a go, see if it does the same for you.